interested in your work. Can you tell me some about it?
Well, should I hold this? Sorry. My work is really based out of so my personal experiences with certain types of environments, particularly where I grew up, and also having to do with just certain painting ideas regarding space and flatness and representation. And so it's sort of the meetup of all those ideas coming together and sort of breaking apart. It is really where the paintings are coming from.
Okay, well, I really like the sense of color that you have in these paintings. The colors combined with the lines and the shapes really give you a sense of layering and construction. Can you talk a little bit about that?
Yeah, I mean, just in a purely formal sense, when I'm building the work is built up in a series of layers. I start with this layers of spray paint, and then I work acrylic paint on top of that, and then I put oil paint on top of that, and the paintings are very slowly built. Definitely they're built paintings, and so something, you know, a mark gets put down, and then it gets re-understood, and then its edges get defined, and then it gets placed, so that each mark ends up having a spatial connotation. And so very few marks on these paintings end up being just a sort of a one-note mark. They've been worked and reworked and reworked to accommodate that element of being situated. On your death, I have my doubts about it.
How does your pieces change when they get smaller versus bigger?
Well, I generally, I'm the most comfortable dealing with works at this size. And the other paintings are actually bigger than this one. This one's the smallest in this room. The other ones are 90 by 80, so they're pretty large. In the other room, I've got some smaller pieces, and the smaller pieces I find to be more difficult to work with. Simply because they tie together much more quickly, or you can see the whole thing at once, rather than, you know, you get up close to a painting that's this size and you see a part and you see another part and then you get back away from it and it becomes something else. And I feel like you don't have that same experience with the smaller works, and so I rely on different kinds of strategies to kind of break those pieces down. And then there, the smallest works are actually, I call them drawings, but they're sort of like collages, and in a lot of senses, they're just kind of remainings of my studio practice. Parts of palettes and parts of like paint that's been peeled or paint chips from the hardware store, and then I kind of draw back into them, and they take on these. So in some ways, I think of those as a project in and of themselves that are somewhat. They're related, but in some ways a little separate from these. So yeah.